Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome to another episode of Great Sight, Great Height. Today in this video I am going to discuss about the properties of metals. So let's get properties of metals. Metals are malleable and ductile. Malleable means they can be beaten into thin sheets, whereas ductile means they can be drawn into thin wires. For example, aluminium foil, which is beaten into such thin foil from aluminium. And another example of ductile is wire, the copper wire, which is used in our homes for electrical supplies. Metals are generally silver gray or golden yellow in appearance. You should have seen the utensils that are used for your daily stuff at your house, which are silvery gray, and gold, which is used generally for jewelry, is golden in appearance. Metals are sonorous as they produce a ringing sound when beaten. Electric bell is a most common example. If you closely observe it, the hammer hits the metal gong when the electric bell is on. Thus, the ringing sound is produced. Metals are good conductors of heat and electricity both. When any metal is heated, it becomes hotter very quickly. Let us take an example of iron soldering. Iron soldering is an instrument which is used to make holes on plastic objects and to solder iron. Iron soldering is made up of metal. It is because metal can get hotter very fast, and another reason is their melting point is very high. On the other hand, metals are good conductors of electricity. The network of wires that is present at your house is made up of metal copper wire, because metal can conduct electricity very easily. Metals are lustrous, that means they have shiny surface. Almost all metals are shiny, for example aluminium and iron.
So these were some properties of metals. If you like the video, please like, share and comment in the box given below, and subscribe my channel to get more such exciting educational videos. Thank you.